Have a good night. This is farewell. We're talking basketball. It doesn't make us strong. It doesn't make us weak. Tongue tied to service like
sharp-free teams. What's up, guys? Scron. This is my first vlog ever, believe it or not. And I'm just going to be vlogging the basketball game. These are our special guests.
At Samia.Avani, if you don't know how to spell, be in the description box.
Yep.
A-N-G-I-L-E-S-E-E-E.
But yeah, anyway, we're going to just be vlogging this basketball game. If I can't see the score, let me... Can't flip it!
No, put it that way.
There you go. Yeah. That's the score. It's looking pretty bad for Salem.
We also named the players.
Yeah.
So. It's Jude
from the Fosters. The one running right there, that's name is Frederick.
Number two.
We have Samaj in the paint, number 14.
And
that running? He's fast as fuck.
Russell from up.
Timmy
yes,
Turner.
Timmy.
Oh, Timmy got the ball. Out of bounds on
Frederick's foot. Dang nabbit. Right. What? I'm vlogging! Hi guys, so I'm vlogging on Nigel's camera. Demon Vision. Make sure y'all subscribe if y'all haven't, because what
already,
y'all doing?
Like, why would y'all not subscribe?
Come on up. Gotta stay updated. Make sure you put the notification joint on.
Okay, so right now we're walking to the new gym. If y'all didn't know, we have two gyms.
And this the second is, gym is supposed to be.
Avi, say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
Hey, that's Avi.
Don't fire him, get that ass beat.
Yep. What you looking at there? So, I just met this, well, I didn't meet her yet, but this, pretty female just walked through my hallway. So I'm gonna see, she walked out of the bathroom, so I'm gonna see if she wants to be in my vlog. Wait, she's walking away, we gotta catch her quick. Excuse me. Psst, hey. Can I talk to you real quick? So, I have a YouTube channel. Can you say what's up to the vlog real quick?
Just hi.
Tell them what your name is. And...
Williani.
And where are you from? Oh, you go to Fife, right? You see?
Yeah.
You in 8th grade?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, are you coming here next year?
Yeah.
All right, bet. I'll see you next year then.
See you.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
This is our freshman. He plays varsity. What's your average?
14.5.
Uh-huh. How much are you dropping tonight?
Good. 40.
Nice.
So that concludes our national anthem. What's up, Dano?
We're back with the vlog. Now it's
yes,
varsity.
Yes, we are. It's varsity. Timmy!
Go, Timmy!
Timmy has. All right, and for your pencil.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for your national anthem. Sorry, as a former senior, number 10, Evie LeVere.
Evie, big Evie 1K.
And once again, starting as a guard, junior, number 4,
Winston
Brown.
For the jump ball, we have Timmy for the Chargers.
And Anthony versus Orzakowski.
Orzakowski. Let's go.
Woo!
Yay. Okay, so the Chargers called a timeout. The score is currently 3-2. That's a 2. Don't get it fooled. 3-2. We're winning. And there's the buzzer.
Kind of waiting for something to happen. I think they just have to get in the flow.
The rhythm, yeah. Yeah, for sure.
You know, just warming up.
Yeah.
You're also ugly. Joe over there. We got Romeo, LeVar, Kevin, Nahad, Tyler, Coach Harrison or Carcillo, and Al.
Dr.
Carcillo. And Al. U1K, U1K.
Hard drive to the game. What's the good thing?
Over there, Mumford.
A little boy.
Uncle Jim over there with his glasses, and look at Samaj looking at me, wondering why I'm recording with that part in his head. Oh, subbed in. Who's that?
That's all.
His name's Matthew.
Matthew. Oh, where'd he go?
Matty B.
Matthew. Sub for
Jingle
Ethan.
Why did he stop?
Winston slowly bringing the ball up, waiting for
catching
the one shot.
Better make a play.
He crosses
call
half
the play.
Court.
Call white. LeVar is open, asking for ball. So is Joe. Gives
it to
LeVar.
Spencer goes down.
I'm tired of you already.
Okay.
She has two.
And he makes it right in my way.
Tanner with the block.
But he's going to miss. Don't worry.
But he did it though.
All right, so quick update.
Quarter one is over.
Hey, Courtney and Melinda. Okay, so.
Quarter one is over.
Yeah.
We have 20. They have 16. Four-point game. Yeah, so we should be blowing them out, but we're not blowing them out.
It's okay.
But it's okay because at the end of the day, I'm very proud of each and one of them. They have good grades, good attendance.
Right.
Couldn't really hear what you said. Why were they louder than ours?
Next. Dudes on the bench, so is Russell. Ethan.
What? Where are your socks at? Where are your socks, sir?
Ethan has no socks.
That's it, too.
Oh. Oh, with the big bucket.
The bar back at the free throw line.
And he scores.
Good for one.
Timmy,
Timmy subs for Ethan. All right, the bar back at the foul line.
And he makes it. Spencer.
Oh, with the finish.
Tyler to Evie. Goes down the court.
Goes in to Tyler.
Great pass. Tyler, he finishes with the right hand.
Going for the nice floater.
And it's good.
Ref is in the way.
Oh, Evie gets trapped in the corner. And he makes
some ball. Pass to Kev the Panda, and he makes
Ref is in the way. Evie makes up his mind.
Crossover on Tanner.
Evie goes in.
Alright, so one shot. Pablo passes it to Evie.
One, two, three.
Three dribbles in a row, and he bends his knees, and it is good.
Good. Oh, boy,
off this way.
You keep hiding. You must want to be. Courtney, it's just say what's up. Just say what's up.
Yeah, let's go
fine. She does not want to be in my vlog. Oh, Melinda does. Say what's up.
Hi.
Okay, so it is currently halftime. The score is, I can't even read the score. What does that say? 54 to 46? That's right. Oh, it's backwards in here. I'm sorry. The score is 49 to 24. We are currently blowing them out.
So we have 10 minutes for halftime.
Yeah.
A nice walk, you know, sitting down for a long time, it's good to exercise your legs every now and then.
For sure. And we're gonna go walk in the hallway and see what kind of snacks they have at the snack stand.
Because we're some hungry chicks.
Yep.
Slowly approaching the snack bar, looks like they have nothing here. They have a few chips.
Do you want vision?
Yeah, my boy, you know what it is. Okay.
Wait, how much?
Chocolate bars, Butterfingers, Butterfingers, Sour Patches, Reese's, Baby Roots, Fruit Snacks, Twizzlers.
So, we're done shopping at the snack stand. I just got a Gatorade because I'm thirsty.
What do you have? I got some Twizzlers because I need some eight.
Damn, how many Twizzlers is that?
$8
Eight for a dollar. You can't beat that. And what do you have?
Frito-Lay.
Frito-Lay.
She has a bit, so relax.
Yeah, she has a bit.
And now we're walking back to the gym. But anyway, what board are you on?
This one.
Oh my god. So this? That's her.
Check her out. She's a goat, and I also play flag lacrosse.
Hey, Kev. Kev the Panda, come here. Say what's up to the vlog.
It's good. D1 vlog.
Yes, you know what I'm saying. This is my friend, Kev the Panda. Tell me you don't look like a panda.
No food or drink allowed in the gym. Oh my god.
It's next day.
We're savages.
We made it.
Huh?
Look at my boy Jamel in the back, you feel me? Tell him what it is.
My name's Jamel, and I think that I'm from New York. Hi guys, so we're on Nigel's phone. He doesn't know we have it.
Right, so it seems that we have a little bit of dancing going on. Hey, Dano, you're back. What's up, Jamel from New York?
What's up,
dog? Yeah, it's my sister, hey. Of course, being loud again. There's Courtney, the one that didn't want to be in the video. Now she's smiling.
Okay.
Okay, so that concludes halftime.
What?
Alright, so to start the second half. Sorry. To start the second half. No, thank you. We have Winnie, Jaden, Day Wilk, Evie. And
that
was recording. And Anthony.
Then let me get one.
Hey, look, fast break. Stops. Pump fakes. This is the Evie.
Evie goes out for the.
So that is now the end of third quarter, moving on to fourth quarter. The score is currently 65-35. We are up, and 8 minutes left until the end of the game. And
up by
30. Good game.
Entering the fourth quarter, we have Nahad, Panda, Navar, Joe, and Romeo.
Say what's up to the vlog.
Romeo's also open. Kevin shoots a three. And he misses.
And he's done! Way to redeem yourself, boy.
It's by one. It's by two.
Finish with a foul! Var, he mugs it to Kevin, swings it to Romeo. Swings it back to Var, and he's.
Matthew subs in for Ethan.
Attempt number one, two. Sorry.
Three dribbles.
Can you shoot, Tanitas? It's good. 37. Hey, look at the score. It's backwards. I like it.
I scored backwards.
With the first three. And the rest is in the way.
Woo, freshman! Okay, well, it's a time. It's a win. Tyler is open. So is Evie. Is open.
Okay, so that concludes the game with a score of
76-44
with a dub, as always.
Uh-huh.
And so now we're just patiently waiting for the players to
interview.
Come out of their meeting with the coach so we can interview them.
Well, and we can ask some questions to his girlfriend.
Oh, yeah.
She's approaching right here.
Sure. Hey, hey, whoops, girlfriend number five. Hey, I just want to see how you think your boyfriend did. Please? How do you think you... Please.
Shy people, man.
All right, so after the game, guys, how do you feel?
Wait,
you're a streamer, right?
Yeah, streamer,
yeah. Streamer winning.
Yeah.
All right, how many did you drop?
I got eight points, man.
I'm a passing guy. I'm like him right there.
Yeah.
Who's passing guy?
Oh,
Rizzo. Number five.
He's up.
That nigga, no pass. No pass. We ain't gonna speak on that.
Yeah. Oh,
is that a VAR? Famous VAR? Hey, come back, sir.
Where's the recorder ever?
Great game, though. Let's see play out.
Let me up on the ground. Let Curry underscore, man.
Whoop, number five, correct? How do you feel about today's game?
Easy dub, you know what I'm saying? It's the regular, you know what I'm saying?
What's the score again?
I don't know.
76-44,
yeah?
How many did you drop?
Good, 11, something like that.
I wanted 20. I got you 19.
Alright,
when
19,
it really counts.
Got you.
And, what do you think today's hardest accomplishment was?
Blowing that D3 at the end, at the blue line. That was just ridiculous.
Yeah. You know I got that on camera, right?
You did?
What the fuck?
I'm gonna need to send that for the gram.
For sure.
For the gram.
Alright, when's the next game?
I think it's Tuesday. At
Tuesday.
Medford Center, maybe.
See you then.
See you, bud.
Alright, so, Kev the Panda. How do you feel about today's game?
Great. New career high.
Slight 8 points.
You know what I'm saying? I think my highlight of the day is when I shot a three, missed from my own board, went right back up. You know what I'm saying?
I think you got that on camera, if I'm not mistaken.
Romeo's also open. Kevin shoots a three. And he misses. Kevin.
With the rebound.
Can I get that after the game? Of course. You can get the footage, of course.
Thank you.
But I have a question. What is your goal for the next game?
To play?
Yeah.
We know how Coach Fisher be. I just want to get in there, you know. Hopefully lay some Bible on my nasty ass screen.
Y'all listen, man.
All his buckets came from my assist, man. That's my son.
Y'all heard it, man. But yeah, that was a good game. I enjoyed seeing you playing.
Appreciate it.
Look forward to seeing you more.
Thank you.
All right. So, how do y'all feel about today's game? Like, how did it go? How do y'all think it went?
Today's game, we went out there, we did what we're supposed to do, but today's game was a warm-up for the game that we got upcoming for the rest of the season. So we got TCA coming up, we got Center Mission. Who else we got?
It don't matter.
We got West Hampton, feel me? We're not taking none of these teams. Feel me? What's the word I'm looking for?
I don't know.
What are y'all
for?
Say anything. What you guys say? Anything about the game?
Anything about the game?
Yeah.
All right. So, the guys went out there. They did what they had to do. They boxed out. They executed on plays, you know.
You had a few blocks
coach,
out there, right?
It's not about me. It's about me. But yeah, Coach Al drew up a great game plan. You know, we stuck to it.
Executed.
We got out there with the W. That's all that really matters.
Executed.
I
don't know much to say. We went out there and handled business. It was a piece of cake.
Mm. All right.
That's the start of the weekend.
Wait, hold on. You got a few blocks, so how do you feel about your blocks?
Man, it's all in the day's work, man. Coach Al, you tell me well.
Right.
I'm not even a baller, but it's all good.
So yo, good.
I see you bought his loot.
But the.
Actually,
we got Coach Al Fish over here. Another coach. Another player.
Have a good night. This is Farewell. We're talking basketball.
This is my very first vlog, but it's definitely more to come. So make sure y'all stay tuned. Like this
comment,
video.
Subscribe.
Yeah, you dig what I'm saying?
And
what she said. Let's get it. And yeah, we out.
I know that feeling. I'm popping ecstasy to help me with the healing. Layin' a little baby, my younger siblings. I really love them, so I treat them like my children. Leilani told me stack them bands to the ceiling. I switch my swag up, can't you tell the difference?